Mark Twain saw the beauty of the river. He saw the majesty of the river. He saw it both when it was in rage and flood and calm and drought. And the way he wrote about the river, it brought the river alive to so many people. It's said that one of the most common requested words by foreigners is Mississippi and what it's all about because of the great Mark Twain. He really brought this whole river and its stories alive to people. He caused people to want to understand what this river is about and travel the waterway.